Hello, Stella people. So, today is the second Ellowy Archer. I call her Ellowy Archer Blonde. Because, well, she's blonde. So, yeah, this is the second one. I like it. But you'll see. It's going to be cool. Not much to say. So, I'll see you at the end. I hope you enjoy. And let's rock. And so there we have it. Ellowy, blonde watcher. She doesn't even have a name. Wow. I need to come up with some names. I don't know. I need to give some thought to that. Anyways, this has been pretty much my whole process. Like, what the sketch moves into, you know, costuming to inks. I take those inks and then, you know, print them out, get them down to watercolor paper, then do a watercolor paper sketch. That's pretty much the whole process that way. How we do it over here. Something like that. Yeah, she came out pretty good. I like it. Sometimes, you know, you have an idea and you're like, I think it's gonna be good, but you're not sure. But yeah, I like this one. Well, I kind of like all of them. I guess I wouldn't be showing it if I didn't like it. But anyways, yeah, it was good. Good time. And this was like just one layer. Oh, well, more than one layer, but I didn't wash it down in watercolor. It's just like I do a light layer over on top of another light layer. So it feels more like a sketch. I can go more in depth like on other ones, but that involves, you know, washing it down, then reintroducing colors to, you know, make those colors pop. But I like this, you know, quicker, free form watercolor. I like it. I need to do more of these. Yeah, I need to. So anyways, that was, you know, Ellowy Blonde Archer. And I think we got one more on the docket. And that will be next week. I hope you enjoyed this. It was pretty cool. I like it. I like how it turned out. Whenever it comes out well, you're like, yeah, let's do another. And then when it doesn't come out, you know, good, you're like, ugh. But anyways, next one's going to be, you know, another Ellowy female. I don't know what I'm going to call her yet. But I'll see you on the next video. Take care. Keep shining. And I'll see you next time. Bye, everyone.